Prosecutors have charged a Winona man. They say drove drunk and caused the crash that killed a Winona State University student. According to the Minnesota State Patrol, 35-year-old Adam Anderson was driving the wrong way down Highway 61 early Saturday when he crashed into an oncoming car. 20-year-old Hannah Goman was a passenger in that other vehicle. She died of her injuries. Two others in the car with Goman were injured. Anderson was not hurt.